This is BBC One.
Right, come on, you're not supposed to enjoy yourselves. Pay attention at the back. After all, it is Top of the Pops.